Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're going to take a look at using Google Drawings to create a thank you greeting card, as well as using Bitmoji and Flipgrid. So just went in and I selected one of these templates. I'll include Eric Kurtz's blog post as well. We're going to come right up in here though. So what we're going to do here is this is going to be the front page. I'm going to insert an image, and this is just going to be a thank you card. So I'm going to select here and then select insert. What I'm going to need to do is I'm going to need to shrink this down, drag it over, and then what I'm going to need to do is go into arrange and I need to rotate it. I'm going to rotate it. Oops, let's rotate it 2 times. So that's going to come up correctly now. Over in here, what I'm going to do on this one is I'm just going to go ahead and I'm just going to leave this so I can personalize the inside. But in here, what I want to do is I already have something already written. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into Flipgrid. I already created a video in Flipgrid. All you have to do is go into the short section, select record a short. Now, if you want to go into one of your shorts from before, you can go ahead and I'm going to just download this QR code. So here's my QR code. I can go back into my thank you card. I want to now insert an image. I'm going to upload it from my computer because it's already on there. And it is right, I believe it's this one here. All right, so we're going to select open. Now, we're going to shrink this down a little bit so it'll fit. Shrink it down a little bit more and leave it there. Now, over here, I'm going to put my name in. Now, the one thing I am going to include in a Bitmoji, and again, this is from my computer because when I tried using it, let's just use this one here. When I tried going from the extension, for some reason, it would leave a black background here, which took up a lot of room. I went into my phone, downloaded that way, and then uploaded Google Photos, and then back onto my computer. Now, what you need to do is you will need to go ahead, and you're going to need to click the gray areas. You're going to need to remove those, and then you are set to go ahead in and select File, Print, print those out, and you are good to go. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.